What is double glazing and how does it work? Double glazing is a great way to improve your home's energy efficiency by reducing heat loss through your windows and doors. The process of double glazing involves fitting two sheets of glass with a small gap in between them, separated by a spacer bar. The gap is usually 12 to 16 millimeters wide and can either be a vacuum or filled with argon gas. The gap is what prevents air from leaking through your windows because the air can't circulate well in the gap. For this reason, double glazing your windows and doors will give them an insulating effect. This means that you can trap heat inside your home and reduce the heating bills in the winter, while in the summer, you can keep your home cool more easily. Let's compare double glazing to single glazing in winter conditions. Assuming you have an indoor temperature of 21 degrees, the temperature next to a single glazed window is approximately 1 degree, while next to a double glazed window, it's 16 degrees. Clearly, double glazing is far better at maintaining an efficient level of thermal performance in your home. It also helps to significantly reduce external noise to provide a calm environment inside your house, which is perfect for homes close to a busy road or high traffic areas. Nowadays, the majority of UK homes are fitted with double glazed windows, but if yours isn't, then upgrading them is one of the most valuable home renovation projects you can do. For more information on double glazed windows and doors, head over to greenmatch.co.uk to read our articles. We've placed all the relevant links in the description below.